October 14, 2022 at 5:12 a.m. Eastern Time, tucked away in a presentation made by Volkswagen Commercial Vehicles for investors are teasers depicting future derivatives of the ID. Buzz. The most exciting of the bunch would have to be the one showing a steering wheel with red accents and a GTX badge on the bottom spoke. The suffix is already being used on spicy versions of the ID. 4 and ID. 5 electric SUVs. In the ID. 4 GTX and ID. 5 GTX. The dual electric motors provide the SUVs with all-wheel drive and a combined output of 295 horsepower and 339 pound-feet. 460 Newton meters. It's too soon to say whether the ID. Buzz GTX will offer an identical output, but we wouldn't be surprised. VW has already promised to give all EVs the GTX treatment, and that'll include an ID. 3 GTX hot hatch. In another slideshow, VW Commercial Vehicles shows the roomier long wheelbase model. As a refresher, it will be the only body style to be sold in the United States, as the standard wheelbase and cargo models currently available in Europe will remain forbidden fruits. You can easily see the location of the rear wheels, as these end in just about the same spot where the regular ID. Buzz body ends. As a side note, the LWB model is set to receive a bigger 111 kWh battery pack. This stretched ID. Buzz also happens to have all-wheel drive, meaning there's one electric motor at the front and another at the rear. It would seem VW's commercial arm intends to sell the AWD-equipped ID. Buzz without the GTX badge. That makes sense, taking into account that the ID. 4 GTX available on the old continent has a direct correspondent in the US known simply as the ID. 4 AWD. A third slideshow depicts the 7-seat configuration, which will be the standard layout in the US. We might be mistaken, but the ID. Buzz teased above appears to have the regular wheelbase. If our assumption is correct, what that means is VW Commercial Vehicles intends to sell the electric minivan with 7 seats and the shorter body in Europe and possibly other markets outside of North America. Expect these new ID. Buzz variants to arrive in the next couple of years. The US-bound model is scheduled to go on sale in 2024. Source: Volkswagen Commercial Vehicles. Thanks for watching. Credits to www.motorone.com and Spide Build LLC. Please subscribe my channel for more auto updates.